Production day 4. It seems we celebrated too early. As I watched dailies, I was horrified to find that we had no wide shots for the woman's grave and no back plates for the ghost shots. So Justin and Melissa made their way home, while Colby and I made our way to Clint's land one last time.
Yeah, we're out here getting a few pickup shots for the woman's gravesite that we missed. They're pretty important, so we have to come back out here on location and get them. So we're going to have to walk all the way back down there again. I got here, and the gate was locked. So I was like, oh, shit. You know, and I have to have these few shots. Well, I went up to the house, and I guess Clint didn't like us driving through here. You know, making tracks and stuff. So I had to talk him into it, and he was letting us come back down here one more time. So let's get it. Look at this shit. This is just the first obstacle. You think this is the end? It's just the beginning. You are now on location where we filmed Black Mind. So this is where we filmed a lot of the chase sequences on this flat land here. Better enjoy it. It's probably the last time we'll be coming down here to check this stuff out. I believe over here is where, that's where Justin played the, went to get a drink of water at the beginning of the movie, right?
Yep.
All right. So really, you know, all these places are all real close together. I'll kind of point them out as we go along. This trail here is where Melissa and Justin, the man and the woman, walked down this trail, and we got a steady cam shot. Took us about 45 minutes. Let's see. This over here is where we had our base set up. We had a lot of our equipment and shit setting at. We sat and drank water and talked about the scenes. Over here . This is the spot where Melissa was sitting right here, and Justin was on the ground. And they had their first dialogue scene together. We'll keep going. So if you look past this spot here, if you look past this spot that we were at, look down that way, the terrain is just horrendous. So you can imagine walking through that and trying to find other spots down that way. So pan back over there, Colby. So you see all that flat land? That's really the biggest flat land we had to work with. So we had to recycle this spot several times. If you look up ahead, you can see some dead trees and shit up ahead. That's where we filmed the gravesite and all that. So that's where we're going now. So as you can see, there's not much to work with over here. You know, as far as space and running space. This area, this trail here, and there's like a cliff up here, it's spider infested. This is where Justin was sitting and saw the woman for the first time sitting down here. And they had a little running sequence through here.
Who trampled it down?
Well, we got here and a cow came down here and took a shit. And trampled all over it. And now it's gonna have a different look than what it did before. What we're doing now is we're gonna find Melissa's green screenshots and try to recreate Justin's POV and the back plate for Melissa, because I didn't get a back plate for the green screen, which is pretty stupid. All right, you see that grave? We had no shots of that grave other than just close-up shots of Justin looking over and stuff. So, you know, Justin's character's talking about, oh, is that your grave? Is that your grave? We never see it. So, you know, that's a pretty important piece of photography there, you know? I mean, so. Okay, let's try that. Justin's point of view. All right, we got our shots. I hope it works, so.